sun come up.
We'll be right back.
Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time. I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Hey, Ellie, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his father's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Pocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. Tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. Aquí, just like in la foto. Look around.
This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. I bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. Open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car, it's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon. I've been working on the bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
One fully restored Dodge Viper ACR for you? If you care to stop by.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
map of your destination.
Hola. What do you think?
Ah, very nice. Where's the voucher?
Oh, I'm taking my time with it. Don't worry, superstar. Sometimes sock tampoco está tan mal.
May the best mecánico win.
Ah, so that's how it is. Okay, then.
Shorter route. Go straight ahead.
This is a technical route. Lots of city turns, but the next checkpoint is outside of town.
You're not making this easy. Good. Garage. Call me.
Hola, amigo. Guess who has the watch running as well as it did in 1963? It would be really good for some rally driving. We could do that here. If you prefer rallycross and showing off some Gymkhana skills, we could do that here. You choose and meet me there. Hey, want to test out the Wocho on a rally course? Josie.
Yeah.
yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn right. Turn right. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Míralo. My abuelita Rosa told me about the first time Papa Fernando saw a Volkswagen Beetle, when they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver. Easy left into easy left. Right, then easy left. Easy right, don't cut, then over a jump. Easy right, then over a jump. Easy right, then sharp left. Jump, then water, into sharp right and surface change. Over a jump, easy left. Don't cut, then surface change. Easy left, then easy right. Don't cut. Surface change into easy left. Easy right, then water. Very hard right. Easy
Well done.
Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was proof the Watcho could do anything.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.
Hey, mi amigo.
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Watcho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Watcho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup. Meet me at this danger sign. It's away from any buildings.
On my way.
On the Corvette.
Come down and hear the story.
Yes, I thought you would. Drove my little borrowed Watcho to go and see some temples, and I got rather stuck in a water crossing 5 minutes outside the festival. Oops, maybe I should have fitted it out as a rally machine like Alejandra has done with her great-grandfather's. Actually, no, I think that might be a bit dangerous. Amy does not need any more encouragement. I think I'll leave the superstar driving to the superstars and play you another track here on Pulse.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey there, ready to do a jump?
Always.
Judging by the clawing I found on the under tray, it's not the first time this watcho has jumped off something.
Can't wait. Got a route for me?
He's playing. Go.
Wow. You okay?
Yeah, actually. I kind of want to go again. Oh, well, another time, though.
Papa Fernando was a daredevil, de veras. He definitely got into some trouble in his day. And the watcho wasn't inocente either.
He was just testing his capabilities, Ale. You can understand that.
No, you're right. This is what good mecánicos do. I made it back to the garage. Speak soon. ¿Qué onda, mi amigo? I found Papa Fernando in an old car magazine. It has mucha información on the work he did to the watcho. I can't wait to try some of this stuff out. For fast handling and corners, we could go here. Or for straight line speed, here.
Cameron, got some adventure plans for you when you have time.
One juggernaut coming right up. I'll tell Jay to make it a good one.
Yes, you did it! Horizon Rush is complete! Now, give me an excuse. I had a date with several trips up.
I'm gonna set the ultimate trailblazer route. Actually, I'm gonna stick down two gates, and you're gonna set the ultimate route. It'll be wicked!
We'll be right back.
me today, Alejandro